Saturday,
right? After 1.4 miles, take the exit 19, Beersel.
It's Saturday. We're heading back to a brewery, which I forgot my camera at.
They just go back anyway.
Yeah, they just opened. We were going to go back anyway for a couple beers, so it's not really a big deal. And then after this, we're going to Tilkin in the Wallonian district or region. Then they, from there, Stroza and West Flederen. Adola, and then Spontaneous Fermentation Festival, and then Tim's House, and then food, and then bed. Big day. We got to bed at 2 a.m. last night. Very tired. After this, though, we will get some food. So, but yeah, as you can see, it's quite a quiet Saturday. Less cars on the road. And let's get the day started. We made it back 3F. Get my camera. Maybe they'll give us a free glass of beer.
No.
I love these chairs, by the way.
I want one.
Jake's owe me a beer.
I don't owe you shit. Bye, guys.
Okay, thank you.
Lambic and the fruit, no sugar, nada, just like it is.
Oh, it smells so good.
Thank you.
In the Faro, in summer, it's with candy sugar syrup, we make ourselves. But in winter, we do that with the wort syrup. So we are boiling wort. To
thank you.
Very like 10% of our make our own syrup from the wort from the boiling.
Yeah, I've only had this maybe once time previously, and it was delicious. But it's always different each time, right?
Yeah, but it changes because we don't brew anymore, so we cannot make the syrup from the wort anymore.
And
that's why. But in the middle, we have the really. That's the old original. Mm-hmm.
Is the Faro, is it from like Jardin or Boone or one of the other people, or is it not from your wort?
No, no, we make a Faro ourselves.
Oh, okay.
But you can conserve this Faro, not at all. Because it's, we don't do anything to protect the beer for oxidation or whatever.
How long, once?
You can keep that in summer light, maybe 6-7 days.
Oh, wow.
And it's,
okay.
It turns over to vinegar.
Because of the sugar, right?
Yeah. But in winter, you can conserve it for a longer time. That's not a problem.
Yeah.
And certainly we have. You warm water, weather. And like for this evening, then you have tender weather.
Mm-hmm.
And then can be that more tomorrow. It's unbelievable. Just the weather condition can have the influence on the beer.
Yeah. Hmm. Thank you.
Thank you.
Give the candy back. We're at a Belgian farmer's market. And there's like actually a roast chicken and a waffle stand right here. It's so beautiful. So much meat. So much meat. What's over here? Is that like dried fruit?
Olives and jelly.
And this is like better than a grocery store. We should get these in where we live.
We don't live in Europe.
So. You could buy bulk fabrics.
That would require me to know what to do with them.
Oh, yeah. Oh, some flowers. We found this place. Bondon. Having a smoothie and more bottled water because they don't do tap water here. I ordered a panini
peppery. I was going to do the Italian.
I feel terrible, guys.
I ate all this food without telling, showing you the whole picture. But it's pretty here, though. Farmer's market for fruit and water. We're near the market, but I think we're just going to the farmer's market. I bet they have some of the bottled water for like 2 euros or something. I brought a bunch of change with me. So happy I had my camera back.
We're here in Belgium, leaving the socialist farmer's market, and Heather tells me these are the best raspberries she's ever had. The greatest. Numero uno raspberries. No bad hombres in this batch, people. They look amazing. Heather, how are they?
They're really good.
Right here from Heather. She says they're really good. Great things happening in this raspberry batch. Great stuff, despite being 100% socialist. Amazing.
Is there a significance to this BMW? Alpina with the quad tailpipes. Has bucket seats as well. Blue calipers. Pretty damn large, like two piston brake rotors. It's got an Alpina steering wheel and seats. Looks like a normal wagon, but it's also lowered. Curious what you guys think about this thing. We are at Tilken Brewery. They're only open Saturday for like 2 hours every week, right? Probably seasonally too, probably just spring to fall.
Yeah.
We went before, there was a English beer festival in 2015 for the Tour de Goose. Pierre always tries to do things a little bit differently here. So, yeah. So it's been 2 years since we've been here. Mm-hmm. So I thought we'd go in and see if there's anything to taste, anything to bottles to maybe buy, but there's a guy here with the Cigar City shirts, that's great. All right, let's go. Yeah, the number and prune, the two different ones. Go up in there, but not today, boys and girls. Not today. Those are coming out, okay, I hope. I hear like dirt bikes. Oh, there's coming over. Remember what city we're in?
No.
Okay, we're somewhere probably 40 kilometers or 80 kilometers south of Ghent, southwest of Ghent. And we are at the Dola Brewery. And oh, this is it. The big yellow signs up here. I should get some pictures actually. So here it is. It's a beer cycling tour. There was he's online.
Yeah.
You rode like 100 miles in a day. You go to different breweries. I think you and I collectively agree that 3 years ago we would never do that.
Correct. I'm not a bicyclist, and neither are you.
Oh, maybe I'm a bicyclist.
There's something I don't know.
Sexuality humor. So, yeah, the Dola Brewery. Yeah, they're loaded up.
Walk in.
I don't know. Maybe it's around the other side. What does it say?
February's only open Saturday
to
I guess you must go in this
side.
Maybe in that little thing.
Hello? The right spot? Is this correct? Or for a visit, just a visit to drink?
Yeah, the spot is here.
Oh, okay. Thank you. Put you out all right. I want that poster. All right. Well, let's go.
Beautiful today.
It's the bicycle in truth. I've been 40 miles so far away. Enjoying the still have preserve. It's delicious. We had 2010 last night, this is 2015. Very good. Okay, we are leaving the Dola Brewery. It's beautiful here. Heading to Ghent. So I used to go to Ghent a lot because I work for TomTom and we have our head office in Ghent. So it's been a while since I've been there actually. And tonight we're having a tasting at Tim's house. Lots of beers are being consumed. But we're going to be there a little early. So instead we're going to go to De Hop Duvel. It's a beer bar. But Heather and I are just going to buy some mustard, which we want to take home with us. Some craft, very small batch mustard. And then we are going to maybe get some frites. Go to Delhaize, which is a grocery store. It's owned by Food Lion / Hannaford. Same company. And get some water and other snacks for tonight, and then go to Tim's place in somewhere north of Ghent. But it's gonna be a long night. All right, we are at De Hop Duvel. It's a beer store. It's a beer store here in Ghent. I have been in a few. Not as big as the Koenig, but still quite large. And we're just gonna look and see if we can. We need to grab some mustard. I'm gonna look at glassware and beer first.
Okay.
Nice. We're in Liederberg, just across the canal from Ghent. We're gonna go get some groceries, but I wanna introduce you guys to a fruitery. It's a super fruity. But yeah, this is kind of what you do. So you come in here, it's open late, like till 2 a.m. So I'm doing a tour for my friends. They don't know what a fruitery is in the U.S. So all they have is like McDonald's.
You don't have it.
No, it's not very common at all. Maybe like a gyro or taco, but not fries or like this. Yeah. A bunch of fries. Just drop it in the fryer there, and they have a selection of salsas. So then we usually get samurai sauce, but it's spicy. You have a little beer, a little water, and these are all sort of cooked for the meat, really heat, but just need to be fried for a few minutes. And okay. Some salads, some cheese, some bread. So this is a freezer. There you go. One every block, right Heather? Probably every one block in the city is one of these. Yeah. And it was what, six? It was four, 6 euros.
6 euros
with sauce. It's like 50 cents per. Here is the end result. So Heather's doing my patented method of forcing the fries to cool down as soon as possible.
Yours are already smothered in this.
But I chose to put my sauce inside. Like this. Fresh potato fries. Perfectly. We're at the grocery now. So we picked up some summer stuff. We are at Tim's house, and we're having a beer tasting tonight. I'll do a couple of clips maybe, but he has kids, and I don't want to invade on his privacy very much. But yeah, doorbell's fully broken now. I like he puts it in English, too.
Yeah.
A full hour since we were here. I think I misheard the time we were supposed to come. I think it was 7:30 instead of 6 p.m., but I think this whole time they've been around back. I should lock up. I think this whole time they've actually been around the back of the house.
Let's go.
We gotta lock up the car. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go around back and we're gonna discover they've been here for hours waiting for us. Hello? Hello? Hi. Hello.
Hi. How are you doing?
Good.
And noch wat. Kijk, wat heb ik nog aangeduid? Chop choy met kip. En daar mag nasi goreng bij.
Ik weet niet.
Ja.
Maar ik doe
de rest
zelf. Maar ik doe een flex chop, hè.
Alles in een
keer. Je kunt. Overleven zonder kool. Je hebt een laag loon, maar je kunt wel overleven. Dat is niet gelijk als in Amerika waar ik
yeah, we don't have the
$1
boxes
dollar op voor krijg.
All the boxes. Yep,
that's the skewers?
Skewers.
Nice. Okay, good. Thank you.
Right.
Light
lights. Now it's yours.
We're all racist. How about that?
Yeah, this is a fraction. That's an agreement.